That's one. Five, good out now.
However, the visitors responded quickly and crossed for the first try of the day, as Ciaran Hearn used fine feet to cut the Gloucester midfield in two and dot down onto the sticks.